You okay, bud?
Yeah.
Well, we gotta talk about something. What made you want to play Pokemon X today? Thanks, Magnus. Thanks for engaging in this conversation with me. You know, the point wasn't actually to answer the question, it was about trying to get you to say something. Doesn't have to be answering the question. It could be just anything. It could be bringing up a new subject or something. You don't really seem to see that. Oh, come on! What? No. Spawning. Well, I have to refill my E-tank. This is impossible. Okay, we're back.
Ready?
I held up, but for some reason they didn't want to register it. And I lose a life because of that.
What we're recording.
Meg.
Thank you.
You just gotta do an air dash there and that's it. But no. Did not want to press circle at all. Thank you. What? You clearly shot me, but you couldn't see it at all. Ready? And the thing was blown up, and he was behind it, so it was blocking him, so I couldn't kill him. So this is my bet. I've never made it this far this much, like near this much health before. All I gotta do, they will wonder see these enemies that spawn like right here that'll attack me. I just gotta get up to this thing. Sometimes I want to wall jump. I think I'm going to wall jump off the thing, but it makes me do my boost. That's so unfair!
Ready?
I don't want to play Lego Mario.
Ever? Or today? Why? Okay. It's just you made it sound like you were like never want to play it, like you were scarred or something. Playing it and enjoying yourself. So you, okay, all you do is play and watch stuff, so doing that makes you feel like you're wasting your time. What do you think you should have been doing? Like what? Magnus, that's not even necessary. It's all a waste of time to you, because you're just a kid that all he has to do is go to school and play. You can upload your videos any other time. What's wrong? So tell me about your videos. Okay, what did you want to upload? Talk louder.
I need to upload these parts to the series me and my friend made. I think it's like 9 or 7 parts.
Do you have that many videos already?
No, I only uploaded that.
No, like you've made that many is what I mean.
Yet.
Wall jump! It was supposed to be a wall jump!
Ready?
People speedrun this game. See how frustrating Sigma levels are? The first time. See, I go through this. You see me play games when I'm really good at them, but I go through this. And when you go through it, you give up. I'm still doing this. When I was your age, I would do this. Bye. It's not even a matter about saving my life anymore. Now it's about my health. It's about being able to like pull this off. So I have to air jump at the right time to make sure that I can do the side jump when the one on the upper left, you know, up here is all the way at the end of the wall instead of close by. That was a smart idea. Alright. Made it, finally. See, yeah, I just thought about it now. If I jumped on the one that moves horizontally, it doesn't go into the spike, so then I could just jump onto the next one instead of wall jumping off of it. If I made that clear. One for you? Okay, do you want to eat it? Because
no.
I can't right now. Okay, put it there. I'll eat it later then. Just put it down. Thanks. So I made it. No. Are you serious? Only the shadow, but I can't switch armors after. I have no idea what to do. Is it possible to do that next level with the shadow armor? My guess is at that part there where, you know, I can't do the long enough dash, so I can't air dash with them, is that I have to dash, then up jump onto the ceiling, then make another dash, but I don't think you can do a dash from the ceiling.
This
This is impossible.